What is sleep for? Why do we sleep in the first place?
That's another great question. We don't really have the answer to that. Even after all these many, many years of research, we still don't know the true function of sleep. We know that it probably has something to do with healing. We know that it has something to do with sort of restoring the body. It probably has many, many other functions. What we do know is that we can't do without it. And that we need, for most adults, we need on average 7 to 8 hours of sleep. And adolescents need even more, 9, 10, even 11 hours. So we're all sleep, most of us are sleep depriving ourselves.
And so, okay, we sleep deprive ourselves. What are the consequences?
There are lots of them. And the consequences of sleep deprivation are similar to the consequences of insomnia. So any, whatever the reason is that you're not sleeping enough at night, what happens is you have problems with memory, problems with concentration, problems in your performance, and probably health consequences as well. That's becoming a little more clear. You're more prone to depression, you're more prone to anxiety. And so it affects every aspect of our lives, relationships with people,